How are you enjoying your new parking space?
Not as much as you are going to enjoy your Christmas Day basketball tickets.
Oh, my grandson would be so excited.
Well, he is lucky to have such an amazing grandpa. You get those basketball tickets for old Broomhardt at the front desk yet?
I'm trying, but Christmas games are tough.
How's my day looking?
Tight. And don't forget, you have a 3 o'clock Christmas tree lighting at your niece's school.
Anna.
Hopefully you can make it to the office Christmas party later.
Well, if I'm still standing by then.
Oh, and forget about your lunch break. Mr. O'Connell just scheduled a staff meeting at 1 o'clock to talk about some huge client that he's trying to land.
It's Graydon Dubois. Fashion designer? Good girl.
Anything else?
No, that'll do it. Hey, on second thought, there is something. Come on in. Close the door.
I can't emphasize enough how important this new account would be if we can land it. And that's why I want to make sure that I get the best possible person from our team to run point on the pitch. And I've narrowed it down to the two biggest movers this year, Holly and Ted.
Thank you so much, Mr. O'Connell. That's a real honor.
Thank you. So who's the potential client?
Excuse me one second. Sorry.
Hello? Oh, what a delight, Mr. Dubois.
To what do I owe the privilege?
Tomorrow, the symphony. Wow, I didn't even know they were still in session. 7 o'clock, that would be delightful.
Do you need me to call you again?
No, I'm good, Mr. Dubois. Graydon, I don't know why I keep doing that. Silly me. Bye. I'm so sorry about that. What did I miss?
Mm-hmm.